Hi guys, this is Anushka this side, and today I want to talk about something that a lot of people have misconception about. A lot of people think ki agar koi ek ladki feminist hai to wo anti men hai or she hates men ya fir she just cares about females, and that's not the truth. I just want to break this myth ki aisa nahi hai ki I don't care about men or what they go through. I equally care about what they face in lives, and today this is a step forward that feminism is sexism. It's like feminism is a fight against sexism, but it talks about female rights because earlier the patriarchy was so much that females needed a different movement than anti-sexism. And so today I'm going to talk about sexism. Nobody talks about what men go through, right? Because everybody thinks ki females ki problems zyada badi hai shayad, but aisa nahi hai. Hamari society itni patriarchal hai ki even boys are brought up in a way ki unko sikhaya jata hai ki unhi ko ghar chalana hai, उन्हीं को पैसे कमाने हैं, उनको पूरी फैमिली को संभालना है, जिसकी वजह से उनके ऊपर इतना प्रेशर आ जाता है यार. मतलब अर्लियर ओनली दी ऑप्शंस वी हैड वर CA, इंजीनियरिंग, डॉक्टर, क्योंकि लड़कों को कमाना था, रुपए कमाने थे, एंड दे अर्लियर बाकी किसी भी चीज़ में पैसा था ही नहीं. इफ़ यू विल सी कि हमारे से जो पहली वाली जनरेशन, जो हमारे मॉम एंड डैड वाली जनरेशन है, मोस्ट पीपल हैव स्टडीड ऑल ऑफ दिस. And why is that? Slowly and with time, अब चीज़ें better हो रही हैं. Like YouTubers and bloggers, content creators, these are also becoming jobs. But उससे पहले लड़कों को इतना ज़्यादा problem face करना पड़ता था because सारी की सारी जिम्मेदारी उनके कंधों पर थी. And वो सही नहीं है. आज भी बहुत घरों में ऐसा दिखाया जा बताया जाता है कि तुम्हें ही घर संभालना है, तुम्हें पैसे कमाने हैं. क्यों? इसके अलावा यू गाइज मस्ट हैव हर्ड डाउरी के बारे में, एंड अ लॉट ऑफ गर्ल्स फेक अक्यूज गाइज ऑफ आस्किंग डाउरी, जिसकी वजह से उनकी पूरी की पूरी फैमिली बेइज्जत होती है, एंड दे हैव टू उसके ऊपर से कोर्ट के केसेस, दे हैव टू पे देम, एंड इवन व्हेन दे हैव डन नथिंग रॉन्ग, इट जस्ट डजंट मेक सेंस टू मी. When it comes to child custodies and family laws, men are given less preference than the women because the women is the mother. तो बहुत सारे unjust laws हैं men के against भी, जिन जो female को favor करते हैं. It's like because a child is more secure with their mother, so they cannot be with their father. Yeah, this is something that many people will think. Maybe in the beginning because the mother feeds the child and everything, but after a point of time I don't think that makes a difference, because what a mother can do, that the same things a father can do. So child custody laws, there is a lot of things that are biased towards females, and men actually go through a lot to just ask for custody of their kids. A lot of men also have to face fake rape accusations, fake molestation accusations because of some females that just are out of my mind. I don't know what to say to them, I don't know what to react to those, because why do you want to accuse someone of rape when they have not done it? And the worst part is that what proof do you have after two days ki us bande ne aapko rape kiya hai ya nahi kiya. And usually in cheezon mein ladkiyon ko ki baaton ko trust kiya jata hai, but jab agar ladke ne sach mein aisa kuch nahi kiya hai, why should he suffer, why should he be called a criminal, why should he be called a rapist? I don't understand. Let me talk about domestic violence. Definitely women are beaten up more than men, but slowly with time the cases for domestic violence towards men have been increasing. एंड उसके लिए कोई पर्टिकुलर लॉज नहीं है और उसमें से आधे रिपोर्ट्स आर नॉट इवन फाइल्ड बिकॉज दे आर स्केयर्ड ऑफ द ह्यूमिलिएशन एंड दे आर अशेम्ड कि क्या बोलेंगे वो पुलिस को जाके कि हमारी बीवी हमें मारती है, जिसकी वजह से उनको बहुत ज़्यादा टॉर्चर सहना पड़ता है. एंड वेयर डू दे गो, घर से जाना ही पड़ेगा ना. अब ऐसा तो नहीं उनको छोड़ के दे जस्ट रैंडमली फाइंड अ प्लेस एंड लिव देयर, दैट्स नॉट पॉसिबल. अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स कोई बस में जा रहा है एंड बिकॉज ऑफ अ जर्क इन द बस द गाय इज स्टैंडिंग बिहाइंड अ गर्ल एंड ही फॉल्स ऑन दैट गर्ल और मे बी ही लूजेस बैलेंस एंड ही टचेस द गर्ल. उतनी सी देर में लड़की डजंट अंडरस्टैंड कि देयर वाज अ जर्क. वो बंदी चाहे आगे गिरी हो बट उस बंदी ने उसको टच कैसे किया. शी स्टार्ट्स अक्यूजिंग हिम कि व्हाई आर यू मोलेस्टिंग मी, तो मुझे क्यों छेड़ रहे हो, व्हिच जस्ट डजंट मेक सेंस टू मी. Yes, there are thousands of guys who do it on purpose. Like, honestly, I've been there. But there are a few guys who just happened to touch you because there was a jerk. You need to get that straight, that sometimes you also have to understand. So for now, that's pretty much I wanted to talk about, and we need to address these issues as well. It's not always about females, it's not always about female ki jo problems hai. It's about what's wrong in the society. All of these things are wrong in the society, chahe wo crime men ke against ho ya females ke against ho. What's wrong is wrong, and we should all together fight for what's right. So, bye for now, and I hope you guys understand what I'm trying to say and actually stand up for what's right and just avoid what's wrong. Thank you.